in which Pellicano allegedly paid off phone company employees.
So he had a guy in the phone company who would rig somebody's phone wires so that when they were on the phone, there was like another extension in Pellicano's office?
Exactly.
Private investigator Rich DeSabatino has known Pellicano for more than a decade.
The way the method that could have been put in place was that they used an off-premise extension.
With the mountains of information he